Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given two negative number, minus 5 and minus 6. So first write down here minus 5 and minus 6. So next we can write minus 5 as minus 5 by 1 and minus 6 by 1. Okay. So again we have to multiply with both number for three rational numbers. So we have to take 4 up and down by this way. Okay, so now simplifying all this, so from this is 20, 4 ones are 4, and here 6 4s are 24 by 4 ones are 4. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are same. So between minus 20 to minus 24 we can get only three negative integer, that is minus 21, minus 22, minus 23. Okay, so by these three negative integer we can form three rational numbers. So here first write down here all the rational number first. So minus 20 by 4, then minus 21 by 4, minus 22 by 4, minus 23 by 4, minus 24 by 4. Okay, so here this, between this, these are three required rational number. So therefore the required three rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 are, so here the first one is minus 21 by 4, then minus 22 by 4, then minus 23 by 4. Okay, or if you divided both number by 2, then this is 11 by 2. So minus 21 by 4, minus 11 by 2, and minus 23 by 4. So that's all.